Hi, today is a Korean Thanksgiving called Chuseok holiday. Many people are going to hometown and meeting their friends and families, appreciating all the result to the God. Actually, Korean God may be different from Christian God, but they just believe that God gave all these miracle things, all the cultivation result. They think this is from the God. So this time, Darim also has some result. iStudio is the MStudio, and we are presenter and many other things, which is changing maybe some paradigm of presentation. Every people believe paradigm of education, paradigm of presentation was, it has to be made in the closed space, which is called classroom, meeting room, and maybe large conference hall. Now, everybody know smartphone can show the video, very high quality HD and UHD video is coming, which means you don't have to go to the classroom to see the lecture. Only the problem is when I try to present something, I need a blackboard. The iStudio, M3E Studio is the machine which can bring to your camera to have this presenting material. It's like I'm doing, this is my room. If I have a camera like this to present, there is some problem. That's why I'm combining this way to show the virtual electric whiteboard in a beautiful space. So I hope you work together with Darim to have a world more information platform to create a video presentation. I believe iStudio, M3E Studio is the best way, I would say, best way for you to create your content. Now this year especially, we make a new way of presenting method. So whatever you do something, it automatically making all broadcasting by the software eStudio, by the system in MStudio, by the system in iStudio. So I hope you work together with Darim to change the information platform, mining content from everywhere, from your office, from your meeting rooms, from your class. All the value presentation can be recorded and also can be broadcasted all over the world. Thank you for joining us during last year, and also hope we create more friendship for next year. Thank you very much.